my drink, right? Uh-huh. Okay, now, front.
Okay.
I'll reduce it. I don't care what name you want.
Okay.
All right, so if the ball constantly goes off to the right of that, that means we didn't get it back far enough.
Okay.
So we have to take it back. Okay. But you want to put your racket in the point of contact position.
Okay.
And you want to end your racket in the point of contact position.
Okay.
You're not going to end your racket around here.
Right,
that's
it's just going to go
right
the other direction.
So you want to keep your racket in that point of contact. Now you might move the whole thing forward. You might move the whole thing forward a little bit.
Right.
But it's going to stay in that position.
Okay.
That'll be never
miss. Mentally, I get it. We'll see if my body does it too.
It will. I really hope you got my thin side. Keep it in that point of contact. I want you to aim for my chest, right here. Not bad. Take it back again. Take it back. Now, right now, you're not at my chest. Take it back. Hold it. You're aiming at my net right now. Bring it back forward. Right to there. So bring it back a little. Careful. That's where you're going to hit. Okay. Go get it. Go get it. Ready? Do it. Now, stop for 1 second. Don't move. Relax your racket for a second. Relax your racket. Relax your racket. Look at your feet and look how your tightrope walks.
Oh, yeah.
See, you're on a tightrope here.
Okay.
The steps, I shouldn't see but one leg.
Okay.
All right, do it again. Ready? With your right foot. Right foot. Now, you got a 3-inch step with your right foot. Up, that's 2 foot. Boom. That's it. That's all you get.
Okay.
That's all you get. Now, I just told you way too much.
Okay. Well, I'm going to try.
Okay, so I don't care about the feet. I care about you putting your racket in position, starting and stopping, and your racket still being in position to hit.